This should be an incredible matchup. I mean, both men have extensive offensive repertoires, lasting endurance, and an insatiable appetite to be number one. Showing off some of his speed there.
Michino Gucci.
Absolutely planted.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Beautiful technique.
But he's got to capitalize now.
Oh, he turns it around.
He's not looking like himself here. Don't be surprised if he shrugs it off, man, and comes back more motivated than ever.
This is all part of the process, guys. He knew he would take on some offense here tonight. He just has to make sure he keeps it to a minimum.
Elbow drop!
He's really looking to prove a point here.
Wow, that should be the final blow.
Now back to the ring.
Oof!
He's on his heels. This is not where he wants to be right now, guys.
That confidence he had on his face at the start of this match sure has disappeared, and with good reason. He's taken quite a beating. It's make or break time here, and he absolutely has to find a way to get back on the offensive if he wants to win this match.
Believe it.
And that table can shorten careers, Michael.
Boom!
Uh-oh.
Oh! Through the table!
This table match and its carnage is over.
Now's a good time to look at some of the highlights from that last matchup.
Highlight for one superstar, low light for another. He's getting after it here. Check this out. He really put on a great show.
Here is your winner, Austin Loco Norton.
Strategy fell into place with that victory.
I could watch them go at it each and every week. What a match.
It'll be interesting to see the fallout following this big singles win here tonight.